Things I promise to do when I grow up.
I'll travel a lot.
I won't look away when my kids ask me tough questions.
I'll answer them truthfully.
I won't swear.
I won't get into silly fights with my husband.
I'll have fun with my kids and laugh a lot.
I'll remember me.
And that's the truth.
And then I decided, that definitely this book, The Truth, was going to have a number of topics that come up in people's lives. Would you like to have a friend like this girl?
Yes.
And why?
Well, I don't know. Like, if I didn't read her diary, then maybe no. But if I did, then, because she's really outgoing in her diary, like Ellen said, but she's sort of, like, shy in real life, I would ask my mom to read some of it, mm-hmm. like the whole book.
Is there a part of the truth book that you would encourage your mom or your family to read? Or the whole thing? Or?
When she's sad about moving, because I was really sad when I had to move away from all my friends from here to Virginia.
Do you have a name, Ellen, that you would name her?
I would name her Denise, because that's my friend's mom name, and she's really funny.
I hope you've enjoyed being with us, with Francesca and Ellen and myself, and learning about the truth. I'm a girl, I'm smart, and I know everything. I hope that you'll read The Truth, write to me, and we can continue the dialogue around growing up and the truth. I'm a girl, I'm smart, and I know everything.